see in a bit. Okay, what I'm doing now is I'm sanding this tip down with 80 grit. And the only reason why I'm using 80 is I don't have any more 50 or 30. Because I have a lot of material to move. So what I'm doing is I'm not sanding on the wing yet. We're just sanding up to the line. We're going to blend this all together. When I get close, I'm going to lay some masking tape over the balsa wood on the wing so we don't scratch the wing. But being careful not to sand onto the wing, we're bringing this down. We've got about a 30 seconds to go yet. It looks like I probably ought to put some tape on there now, because I see some scratches. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to put some tape on here now so we don't scratch up the sheeting. This is basically how you feather in these tips to get them perfect. Make sure you can see what I'm doing. I got a rock there. First thing we're going to do is we're going to bring that down until it mates, and then I'm going to shape so it's symmetrical, and that's pretty close right there. I dropped the wing, I just don't have enough room in here. And let's see if we can get a little better view of that. I've already weighed the wing with the tip on it. I want to see how much we're going to drop in weight. Because remember, I sanded it pretty thick, and it was 3/4 of an ounce, and I want to get it down to a 1/2 ounce. So in order to do that, I glued it on and weighed the assembly, and we're going to try to sand a 1/4 ounce off of it. So we'll keep sanding. I can hear it getting thin though. It's pretty good. plenty of meat on the round part of the tip because I knew there'd be some blending or molding on that to get it to go round nice. You can hear that it's getting pretty hollow. It's not real thick anymore. So we're going to turn it over to the other side. And of course this will be set aside, put away, because this side will be, well, no, that's not right. I have to do the landing gear. I'll get that done before I start painting. This glue is not real dry. It's not 100% cured, so I'm going to put a couple drops of CA on it to make sure it doesn't move. That should do that. Can't wait forever. Wanted to get this done tonight. Now we look and see how symmetrical it is, what we got to do to make it symmetrical. I need to bring this down some more here. This side's good.